Welcome back, Leo. Hey, Leo. You wouldn't happen to be heading home with that enormous collection of Lego bricks, would you? Whatever could you be planning?
UFO crash scattered weird alien energy cells all over the valley, and we need you to smash them to cover up all evidence. But they glow in the dark, and you only see them at night. Great! Good to hear! We never had this conversation.
Hey, Leo. How about, I don't know, an attic bedroom and roof terrace on your Lego house? In case friends visit. Which they will, when they see your house. Off you go and get some bricks. Safe to do so. You have arrived at your destination.
Thank you.
arrived. You're just another recovering heart. I wasn't even gonna try. You wouldn't even give the time.
Building. I mean, they're only plastic, but you don't want to be lugging them around, do you?
at your destination.
I've been looking forward to this autumn championship for ages. I think you'll enjoy this one. What am I saying? Of course you will.
Just be, 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 just be
arrived at your destination. Arrived at your destination.
it is safe to do so. Didn't you say
we'll be right back.
arrived at your destination.
Energy cell. Great. Keep looking. Just, don't touch it with exposed skin and make sure it's at night time, yeah?
Arrived at your destination.
Verizon.
This report has just appeared on my desk in the Pulse booth. It says classified. Alien debris scattered across Lego Valley during recent UFO crash. I couldn't have this file. Gotta go. You listen to this.
Arrived at your destination.
They do.
when it is... You've arrived at your destination. At the roundabout, take the third exit. You have arrived at your destination. Your destination. Turn around when it is safe to do so. You have arrived at your destination. At your destination. You've arrived at your destination.